Up two places to this week's 36 Bad Manners, Lorraine. Down from 21 to 35, Diana Ross, I'm Coming Out. Down from 32 to 34, Shawadi Wadi Blue Moon, but Robert Palmer stays at
number 33.
Still at 33, that's Robert Palmer, Looking for Clues. Back to the top 40 and the number 32 sound in a moment, but right now...
Traffic news from Radio 1.
Exactly 5:15, and here's a message for drivers travelling north on the M1 in Northamptonshire. Due to a number of accidents on the northbound carriageway of the M1, just north of Junction 15, there is a long tailback of northbound traffic. The drivers travelling north are advised to leave the northbound carriageway at Junction 15, the A508, to Northampton, and use the A5 to travel north. So that's a number of accidents on the northbound carriageway of the M1 just north of Junction 15. Drivers are advised to leave the motorway at Junction 15 and use the A5. Back to the top 40, and Kate Bush falls two places to this week's number 32.
Down in my parachute, white city.
another hit record and another great year for Kate Bush. That's at number 32. December will be magic again. Exactly 20 minutes past five. It's great to have you company on this final Top 40 for 1980. Next week, we'll be having a look at the best-selling singles of 1980, as there is no chart next particular week. 3 weeks in the 40, but the Nolans go up 8 places to...
Number 31.